So I'm standing here at the intersection in question, which is Highway 59 and 3rd Street. Here, though, is a look back at that crash that happened on November 1st. Keep an eye on the sedan that's crossing. It's on 3rd Street. It gets past the southbound lane, and when it tries to continue past into the northbound lane, a semi-truck hits it, then hits the mail car. Now, Jordan Calloway, a senior at Baldwin County High School, had started a petition about a week before the crash to try to get a red light or a median put there, but he says after he saw that video, he brought his concerns directly to LDOT.
To me, I see it as, let's do something about it before someone's life is taken.
And LDOT confirms Calloway did reach out to them. The department is now working on a survey analysis for this intersection. Reporting in Bay Minette, Brianna Hollis, WKRG News 5.